Yeah, old school, TFC. Now this is the story, yes, all about me. Just turned 19, loving the life that I live. Supporting myself with 8-hour shifts, and I didn't even know it turned out like this. So, back in high school it was kinda different. Moved from school to school, trying to track the realest. Friend, yes, I know I was a nerd in school. I had that face, try to fit in and be cool. Then realized by the end of the year, I took a step back, finally looked in the mirror. I found a kid, a youngin' with fear. Never stood up for himself, it seems closer to clear. Never once joined a sport, stayed away from there. Cause I say ironically, I'm not as good as my peers. To make it even worse, I was the one to get bullied from the populars, the jocks, and even kids that didn't know me, man. I don't need them, I ain't living in the past. Only thing I can say is karma will get you back. So fast forward to the future as of now, and I thought I'd be in college, but all the classes were out of spot. I can't believe it. I can't believe how my life can just turn around. Procrastination at best had my life to reroute. Yeah, man, I know I needed something to do, so I got my mom to find me a job to get through. Yeah, I know it wasn't even a plan, but the least I can do is help out with the fam. I had this free time while I searched for success, so in the meantime I'll be at Panda Express. Not so fresh. Yeah.